What's going on, everybody? Jansons are back again to bring you the long-awaited. I know everybody's been asking for it. The collab with Adam Yellow with the swimsuits banner. Of course, Rebuka's in it. So it's obligatory that it's on the channel that I do a swimsuit. And no better than to have Aaron with me. Give yourself a shout-out, lad.
All right, listen. We have the biggest fan.
Who?
Of Rebuka.
Wait, no, you just
video.
Came in halfway through. Let's be honest. No, don't get it twisted. The moment Aaron saw Rebuka with her dogs out, he suddenly became a fan. So don't get it twisted. He hasn't been a long-term fan.
Okay. I've always been a fan. But I'm here because I'm the biggest Mila Rose fan.
Is that a hot take? Tell us in the comment section down below. But shall we get on with these summons? All right, let's get into it.
James, I don't want to tell you this while we're summoning, but I'm taking all your life.
No, you're not. Okay, that's fine. She's coming home. She's coming home.
My account, bro.
Let the numbers do the talking.
All right, let's do it. Let's summon.
let's go.
We're gonna take turns.
Come home, baby.
You're gonna need it, fam.
There was a bit of lag there. Reject? No. Oh, okay. She doesn't want to come home yet.
We don't like Aurelie. Not right now. I'm gonna go in. We're gonna start off with a banger. Potential fake out.
Not today, buddy. Not today.
Cool down.
I just need to hear her sundrave. Oh.
That's a fake out.
Come on over here, mate. Treat me.
Oh.
For the boys, the dogs.
That's mad, you know. You're still going then.
Come on. Bro, if I can get 5-5, it's a wrap. Oh my God, look at that.
That would be nice.
Oh my God.
This is what you want to see, though. You want to get the character early, and then now we can just have fun. Or you can have fun. I'm still struggling.
You just ain't there, bro. She ain't coming home, you know? And that's fine.
We're warming up. It's down for you.
I'm going to take all your luck, bro.
Criminal.
Come home, baby. Come home. For a second time. Aye?
Out of 10. Rate out of 10.
Like a 6. Yeah. She's just an object,
summoning,
bro.
This summons a 10, though. Come on.
Come on. What's going on? What happened to the look?
This happened on the main account, too.
Oh, again. Come home, baby. Come home. Oh!
No way!
Oh! Yes.
This is crazy.
We love to see it, baby.
Brothers skipping the Mortys now. We're just speeding through this. All right, it's my time to shine. Mila Rose, bless yourself with those abs.
Oh, come on, buddy. What's going on? This is guaranteed, right? 5?
Yeah, come guaranteed. No way!
She's coming home! It's done, bro. It's done.
Listen. I know I said I was taking your life. I lied. I'm here for you, bro.
Oh!
No way, bro!
No way! Mommy, hello!
No way!
Look at me with your shades like that. Disgusting. Aaron, it's your turn, buddy.
All right.
Don't let me down, man. Come on, man. Don't let me down.
We need to get picked because this, quite frankly, is embarrassing. The BBS World Champ don't end it like this. Man, let's go, baby. 3-1. Start left with Rangiku. James. What is going on?
Oh, dear.
All right, well, we know this is one. That was not the featured.
Mate. Like, honestly. Like,
that was not the featured.
Oh, hey, come on!
We'll take Mitsane! It's no Mila Rose.
Oh! Come on, 2-1, though.
I think it's new. Okay, well...
You got 2 new ones.
You know, that's not too bad. The Byakuya... The Byakuya's alright.
Right, Mila Rose. Come on. Oh, please, please.
About time you had a cool down, you know. Let's go,
I don't
baby.
Need a
my
cool
turn.
Down, bro. I need heating up.
My time, baby. Only up from here.
Is it?
There
is
we
it?
Go.
Oh, okay.
There we go.
Okay.
This is it. You know, it's the barking. Who?
Dickhead.
I do like me some
no,
Star
this
Nation,
is what happens when
right
you
now.
Stand a mid goal time and time again. You're just going to keep getting her. You did this to yourself. Look at the cope. You're really spamming them like you're coping. That's tragic, buddy. Come on. Mila Rose. Oh, another Rook. I'll take him.
A 3-5 Rooker in like 6 steps is absolutely
that's
crazy,
dead.
Though.
That's dead. Yeah.
Absolutely crazy. Like, even if you get no more Rookers from here, it's still like crazy RNG.
Come on. Oh, I'm barking, bro. Oh,
let's go.
Why are you cheating on me, baby? What's going on? Fair play, though. Good job. Good job. Proud for you. Proud for you.
All right. James, I want you to, like, put my
No, no, I'm there. I'm there, bro. Well, Cher's got 2, so 1 for each? No, I'm not sharing.
Do one.
Sharing.
Let's skip it. Right. We'll take it, though. That's good. Again, this is my old account.
I mean, hey. It's good for the runs.
I do one now. Now we just need a meter rose, and we're done. It's the barking. James, you got to bark. Bark when you see a 5-star.
Ah, nah. Dead.
dead. All right. Back into it. That's the only offer, maybe.
Is it? Oh! Nah.
Oh!
Oh! So it ain't so. Not like this.
Mila Rose, let's see the balls fly now. Oh, that's no.
Really?
I don't have her.
Okay.
I don't have her. That's
okay,
not bad.
That's not too shabby.
Don't even have her on my main.
I don't like her, personally.
I like the artwork. I like the design. I'm not going to play with the character.
It's a bit... Oh! Yes, come on. Baby Mo. Hey! Right.
Allow the unfeatured, man. I've got, like, this is the second time I'm summoning, right? I summoned on my main account, too. So
man
many unfeatured, bro.
So hard.
New character, though. I've swept the last year's banner. So that's how it happens.
Hey! That's fine. We'll take that.
Thank you. 5, you pulled a banner character.
And we take that.
Absolutely wild.
I told you my looks increased, bro, since the last time. That's fine.
No,
she's hiding, bro.
She's hiding from us.
This is why she's the worst Trezbestia. You know? I don't make the rules. Oh,
I'm shooting my shot. Tsukishima, baby. Let's go.
Raw.
Here we go.
Nah, here we go. Not like this.
2 baddies about to approach my screen.
Ah,
wait, I will take it. That's
nah,
2-5.
Fam.
Have I pulled Rangaku yet? I haven't.
Yeah,
have I?
No, you
this
are.
Is Ruka.
No? Did you?
I did. Okay, I can't
remember. I think you did, Joe. That's unfair, bro.
Did I? No, I don't think I did. I think I just got Ruruka.
Maybe I'm bugging out from like your stream earlier.
There's another one though. Mila Rose. Come on, baby.
Oh,
well, now we pulled Rangaku.
There
okay, there
easy.
We go.
Easy. Easy picking. Woo! Let's see. Did you actually get that? It should send you, right?
Hot in here, baby.
I wish that sweat droplet was me. Oh, no. Okay, nice.
Yeah,
okay,
so cool. That was new. Where's the Mila Rose? Where is she?
One more, bro. It's the last one. Right, cool.
Last one.
Let's do it. Come on, Mila. It's time.
You up first, bro.
Oh. Yeah, well, no, let me guess. It. Apache? Is that Apache? Fuck off, man.
Isane, baby.
Go away, man.
Isane, baby.
Just wasting my time, bro. Baby. All that orbs that I've saved up for anniversary, and she's just wasting it. Right, cool. Nah.
Decent.
Nah.
Decent. I'm about to do you one better, though.
She's
Mila
not coming.
Rose. Come on.
You might be.
She's coming home.
Please don't.
She's
please
coming
don't. I'm praying on your downfall. Ah. Hey, Rookie's not too bad.
I think I pulled everyone.
Now, those are some nice legs, though. Come on. Come on.
They're not bad. They're not bad. But you know what's better? Mina Rose's abs. Come on.
Does she even have abs? In, like...
It's kind of there. They're definitely... They're not. They're shy about it, which is annoying. They should be there. They're not. But you kind of see it. You could definitely tell she's built. I mean, that was new, though. This account will take it. We'll take it. Yeah, decent, really good summer session.
Yeah, to be honest,
though.
Better than I expected it to go. I was expecting to get absolutely shafted on that, but, you know,
yeah.
Girls came home, and we take it.
The girls did come
home. Yeah, I can see that she's built on my screen, though. Yeah, okay, cool. So, if you want to go see part two over on Aaron's channel, there will be a link in the description down below of the next amount of summons that are about to come down, but she came home, boys, as expected, and, Aaron got her, but... You know, Ruruka's a kind girl, right? She's going to sometimes share herself out a bit. Not in the way that you expect it, though. But with that being said, thank you for coming through, Aaron.
It was a pleasure being here to witness you summon Ruruka three times.
Maybe the fifth time. Maybe.
Five out of five on my part. Who knows? Definitely worth
it. So go check that out. And with that being said, I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine day. I've been Hanson, as always, people. Peace out.